Hey, Mzansi crew. Now, if you follow South African hip-hop, it's no secret that Caspar Nyovest and AKA are rivals, and they don't like each other. Caspar opened up about his beef with AKA on the latest episode of Dinner at Somizi's, which aired on Friday, 11 September 2020, the same day of the release of his latest album, Any Minute Now. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to this channel, you know you love the stories, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. So Somizi made a joke about Caspar making an album with AKA in 20 years, and Caspar responded by saying that would never happen, but he does know that he will knock him out. Caspar's exact words were, "That is never gonna happen. When it comes to AKA, I know him. He was my friend, him and I could never be buddies, and I can't gel with you from that level, then I can't make music with you. I see myself getting in the ring and knocking him out." Now, Caspar also attributed AKA's success to his beef with him, saying that it has forced them both to work harder because of the competition. Now, the beef has continued for many years, with even rapper Ricky Rick coming out back in May, saying that their beef was exhausting for the rap game and needed to come to an end. One of Caspar's fans tagged AKA in a tweet after the release of Any Minute Now, saying that Caspar was able to make a successful album without mentioning AKA. Well, AKA only responded by saying, "Yet here you are mentioning me." Now, Mzansi, let me know what you think on the comment section below. Do you really think that AKA and Caspar should go in the ring and fight it out? Or do you think this whole beef is just irrelevant? Let me know what you think on the comment section below. But you know, I will bring you the stories hot, just the way you like it.